Hey guys, this is Bat Network, I am Manji Gomez, and this is how social media makes me feel. My first social media account was after my SS3, yeah? Yes, it was my first social media was after my SS3, and then I made it with, I think the username was Manji15. I thought it was a to-go kind of stuff, yeah? So I just put a number and then the name. I was too happy, man, because as I opened the account, I followed every celebrity that I thought when you follow the celebrity, you could go to his DM and just chat him up and then he would reply you sharp sharp. So like, and then I think that time Instagram was 15 seconds, yeah? Yeah, so I think I followed all the E. I sent Ronaldo a message, Chris Clark, like, I sent almost every celebrity on IG that time. Like, I wanted to be known. I thought like they would get to communicate with you. I think that's how my first account made me feel. I have two social media accounts. I have my main page, which is Big G, and then I have DM Gabs. DM Gabs is where I advertise about my stuff. I sell shoes, I make customized shirts, and then like that's where my page is. That's where I advertise about everything. You can check out the page, dude. Yes, they are being brought up from social media, man. Like, the lifestyle is mad, but then with time, you understand that, man, it's just, everybody lives his life. Everybody's rich on social media because there's nobody that ever tells he's broke. Everybody is rich, so there's an influence, but then when with time, you get to understand that it's just the life, man. Everybody lives a buoyant life on IG. I don't use Facebook anymore. I have an account, but then I don't use it because I feel it gets like people are too much and then it gets boring. Most people on Twitter, Twitter talks about what happens around the world. You can check, you can see trends and then you follow. IG is about entertainment, videos, music, everybody sells themselves. And then Facebook is like sub Twitter, but it's like a sub Twitter, but it doesn't really make sense, man. It's people. I don't know that because young people are more. Old people are even there. They send you broadcasts anyhow. Like they don't even respect your privacy on Facebook. My Instagram. And I've made many. I can't count. I've made so many friends. So many people that love my works on IG, so many people that love my tweets on Twitter, and then we get to socialize and then we become friends. Both here, where I stay, abroad, outside, like, I make friends. I'm not being catfish. You can't scam me. Because normal level, you can't build me, man. You can't just use a face and build me. You have to meet face to face. We have to, you know, no, I've never been catfished, man. That's not possible. Funniest. I think the funniest thing I've seen on social media is my Flip the Switch challenge. Yes, you can go and check it. I think today I not reposted it and I was so happy. I think that's the funniest shit I've seen on Twitter. On social media. I got curved in the DM. Like, I just sent a message and they blocked me. I didn't go for giveaways. today, not Wednesday giveaways, and I've never won. I swear, I've gone to Imoni's page today, and like, there's a course following me, man. Now if you register social media, it means Antichrist have registered. It means they have registered it to 666. So you cannot delete your social media. I think it started from today. The experience, no. Not really. Yeah, I've had bad experience when the people that will call, everybody has what he wants to say about your life. So like there are people that will definitely come to your DM and want to advise, they want to be like the parent in your life on social media. I think those are bad, and I block them. What do I love about social media? I think social media has created a platform that can be heard no matter where you are. As far as you have the quality, you have the content. Like, it was so hard before to be heard from Jos, to be heard from different states, smaller states. But I think now, I think Sydney started from Edo, and then through social media, he was heard. He was like one of the, like, I admire that guy. Then, if you come to where I'm from, Jos, there's Black Boy. He has been heard. I think he's a TikTok ambassador, and then it's because of social media. If it was back in those days when there was no social media, man, you can't even be heard from anywhere. And then there are people that do skits, people that do online raps, and then they put it on, and then they get things. So I think social media is. False news, fake life. False news and fake life. Please don't live fake life. If I own the social media, I'll fall like this. Jesus, I swear, I'm blank. But I don't know. Can I describe my social media? Listen, can I describe it to be like? It'll be like when you can express yourself. The guy reports you and they'll block what you post. Feel free, post whatever you want to post. You can follow me on Instagram at BG. You can follow me on Twitter at BG_comedian. And then, yeah. Should I give my WhatsApp number? No, you see it there. You see it on my page. Thank you.